Hi everybody, it's Dr. Jason Holtom from the Eye Studio, and today I want to talk to you about blocked tear ducts. So the tear duct, we also call it the nasal lacrimal duct, is a system. It actually starts in the eyelids. There's little holes that drains the tears called puncta, and these holes connect to a tube towards the side of your nose and down your nose in the back of your throat. And in 5% of infants, it's actually pretty common, you'll get a blocked tear duct. And really what happens is just part of the tissue just never opened up. It's really common, it's nothing to worry about, there's no long-term side effects, but we want to talk about what those things to watch for. And most of these kids will actually get better on their own within the first year. But there are some signs to watch for, and so probably the hallmark sign is the teary, watery eye. Just one side especially just keeps watering all the time, and it can be swollen, and generally you'll see some crusting or some discharge, usually a green, snotty discharge along those eyelashes, keep them almost stuck shut. The problem, those are also symptoms of other things, like infections and other things. And so if you're in doubt, just give us a phone call at the office. We can always bring you in for a consult. You can also send us a picture. We can do a virtual consult. If you don't live in the area, then you can also just see a local eye care provider.